Hello everyone. So, like I saw on your video, people have so many stuff and sometimes don't know how use this stuff. So, I will grab so many matchboxes and also don't know how use this matchbox, so I will make only base to my canvas. But the last video you will saw, if you will saw that, I will have and showed you some idea how used matchboxes. So started from this video, I will gave you another idea, and I will plan it made 3 video, and this video was how to use matchboxes and made needle beds. So on the first video I will make the base on 2 needle beds. On the second video I will continue made something else on 2 needle beds, but on third video I will show you how I will decorate this and on the next video I show you that another idea how used my how used matchboxes. So on the, today I will plan to make 4 video. So okay, matchboxes. I will prepare matchboxes. And now I will just connect it and use hot glue. So, of course, it's possible to make needle beds from some different things, but I want to try, because this idea come to me after when I will make video beds about needle beds from shoes. So I will try made from matchboxes, and actually why I will make this actually serious about used matchboxes, because like I tell, I don't so many video that people used matchboxes on your on art on different way, on some one way and only. So you will saw, I will connect 2 matchboxes, and now I will connect this all side like so. So this is my base, basic. I open here and put hot glue here. So so my not all but basic ready. Now I will glue together another four merge boxes because I will need make this bottom. Like so. I think to you is not problem keep some match boxes and used onto art. So this base is ready. What I will make now, I want decoupage this my matchbox bits needle bed, so I decided used the first some paper to cover it, my all side. So I used, and I use this paper with the number what I will make the vase. So now I will use glue stick. Not on this side. Okay. I will need that just because I wanted the coupard, so I will need made here white side. And maybe I will so maybe not maybe 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 so this one was great. Okay, not great. This, so you will saw I don't measurement, I only eyeballing. So And the last side. So you will see that it's possible to make quick base. And what I made now, I will also glue, just fold this small paper, cut it. And glue it here, here and maybe here. Again, and you will saw that I will use not much paper, just leftover craft paper what I will have. So this is that, and I will have this piece. I don't use this piece. I will have this piece too. Just fold like so, cut, fold in half, cut it, and put little bit glue and glue here. And maybe I will also glue paper here, but I will use this part. Is bottom, so maybe I will glue this part here. So my base, And if paper not want to glue onto my boxes, I will use little bit hot glue. It's important that paper was connected on your base grate. So, okay, this is finish on part one, and you will saw that how it look now. So on part two, I will make something different. So maybe I will decoupage now. So I will buy yesterday this napkin on some store. It's summertime, this napkin was great to have flower. So many flower. So I will what part I will use, maybe this. Okay, maybe I will use some like so. So I will use glue stick, put it like so. And used my these things. This is the first side, looks like so. This side, again, I will use glue stick. Paper definitely need hot glue because don't want to connect. So I will have now two sides. Now next this side. You will saw that this project made quick and easy. Really easy to make, and you will make needly things. Another side, and this side we have this. Okay, so I will glue here again. And here. So maybe you will use hot glue to glue paper. And I will don't make this never. So this is the first time idea. So I I decided made it, try to make. And you will see that it's almost ready. This I will also maybe decoupage, but from some like so. So maybe I will cut it here. But on this time I will cut from scissors. This side I will use this flower. Also cut from scissors. Now I will use maybe this part just tour. a small pot. Not. Maybe this. So my base is really ready now. And on next video I will make that ball what go inside. So see you on the next video. Bye.